1. Limit x tends to 1 positive, then the function has value bx plus 2. And f of 1 ki humne value nikali thi, that is a plus 4. So next step mein humare paas kya aaya? Put the value 1 plus 3 into 1 plus a, 1 into b plus 2. So a plus 4 is equals to b plus 2. We can write it as a minus b, 4 minus 2, 2. Let this equation as 2. So use this in equation 1. Equation 1 was 5 is equals to limit x tends to 1. A we can write it as bx minus a minus 4 plus 2 minus 2 upon x minus 1. Limit x tends to 1, use 2 in 1. Bx take negative common, a plus 2 has value b. Take b common, x minus 1 it will get cancelled. So we get the value of b as 5. Put the value of b here, b is 5, 5 plus 2, a minus 3 is equals to 0. So we get the value of a as 3. Now the next one. Discuss the differentiability of the function f of x is equals to x minus 1 plus x minus 2. Modulus of this. Now, f of x, when x is less than 1, these are the conditions. When x is less than 1, x is greater than or equal to 1, but less than 2, x is greater than or equal to 2. When x is less than 1, then the modulus of this will be negative. And modulus of this will be also negative. Because when x is less than 1, then it will be less than 2. So, we get the value as minus x minus minus plus minus minus plus. Minus 2x plus 3. Now minus 1 is less than equals to x less than 2. X is greater than equal to 1, then the modulus is positive, but less than 2, so the modulus of this term will be negative. X minus x will cancel, minus 1 plus 2, 1. X is greater than equal to 2. X is greater than 2, it means greater than 1. Agar 1 se bada hai, modulus will be positive. 2 se bhi bada hai. So we get 2x minus 3. Now when x is less than 1, f of x is minus 2x plus 3. X is greater than equals to 2. Then we have this. And when x is equals to 1, then f of x is equals to 1. X is, 1 is less than equals to x less than 2. Now this is a polynomial. This is again a polynomial. And this is a constant function. Constant function and polynomial function are continuous and differentiable. So we will have to check the differentiability at point x1 and x2. So differentiability at x1 or x2 pe check karenge. For x1 is equals to 1. Left hand derivative. F of x minus f of 1, x minus 1. When x is less than 1, then the function has value minus 2x plus 3. F is equals to 1, then the function has value 1 upon x minus 1. So minus 2x, limit x tends to 1, minus 2x, 3 minus 1 is 2. Take 2 common, limit x tends to 1. Minus 2 common, x minus 1. So we get the left hand derivative as minus 2. Now right hand derivative. Limit x tends to 1 positive. When x is greater than 1, then the function has value 1. And f of 1 is also 1. So 1 minus 1 is 0. Upon x minus 1, 0 upon something is 0. So left hand derivative is not equals to right hand derivative. Therefore, function is not differentiable at x is equals to 1. Now we have to check the differentiability at x is equals to 2. Left hand derivative, limit x tends to 2 negative. F of x is 1. Minus f of 2 is 2 into 2, 4 minus 3, 1. F of 2 is 2 into 2 minus 3, 1 minus 1 upon x minus 2. So that is 0. Now right hand derivative. Limit x tends to 2 positive. When x is greater than 2, function has value this. F of 2 is 1 upon x minus 2. Limit x tends to 2, we can write it as 2x minus 4. Take 2 common, x minus 2 upon x minus 2. Now left hand derivative is not equals to right hand derivative. Therefore, function is not differentiable at x is equals to 2. So function is not differentiable at x is equals to 1 and not differentiable at x is equals to 2. Now the next one. Differentiability of the function f of x is modulus of log of x for x greater than 0. X greater than 0 but less than 1, then the function will be negative. When x is greater than 1, then the function is positive. X is greater than equal to 1, then the function is positive. Now we want to check the differentiability. So left hand derivative, x tends to 1 negative, f of x minus f of 0, f of 1 upon x minus 1. Now we can write it as f of 1 minus h minus f of 1, 1 minus h minus 1. Limit h tends to 0. F of x is log of x negative. So we can write it as minus log of 1 minus h. F of 1 is log 1 has value 0. Negative and negative will get cancelled here. So we left with log of 1 minus h upon h. Log of 1 minus h upon h. So we get the value of this as, since here is negative sign, so multiply here by negative. This function limit h tends to 0 has value 1, so we get negative of 1. Now the right hand derivative, limit x tends to 1 positive, f of x minus f of 1, x minus 1. When x is greater than 1, function has value positive, log of e, 1 plus h, f of 1 has value 0, upon 1 plus h, minus 1. Limit h tends to 0, log of 1 plus h upon h, this function has value 1. So left hand derivative is not equals to right hand derivative, therefore function is not differentiable for x greater than 0. Therefore function is not differentiable at x is equals to 1, or we can say that function is not differentiable for x greater than 0. Now the next is, if f of x is x square plus 2x plus 7, find f dash 3. We know that limit x tends to a is f of x minus f of a, x minus a, that is equals to f dash x. Now we want to find the value of f dash 3. So we can write it as f dash x is limit x tends to 0, f of x plus h minus f of a, jis point pe hume nikalni hai, 3 point pe, so let us write it as f dash 3 f of 3 plus h minus f of 3 upon 3 plus h minus 3. Now f dash 3 is equals to limit h tends to 0. We have the value of fx here. So instead of x, put 3 plus h. 3 plus h square, 2 into 3 plus h, plus 7 minus f of 3. Put here the value of x as 3. So we get f of 3 as 3 square, 2 into 3 plus 7. 13 plus 9, 22 upon h. Open the bracket now. A square plus b square, 2ab, 2 into 3, 2 into h, plus 7 minus 22. 6, 9 and 7, 22, so it will get cancelled. 6 plus 2 is 8h, limit h tends to 0, take h common, h plus 8, now put the limit, h is 0, so 0 plus 8, so f dash 3 has value equal to 8. Now next one is, find f dash 2 and f dash 5 when f of x is x square plus 7x plus 4, find f dash 2 and f dash 5. Now it is a polynomial function, so it will be differentiable. Limit x h tends to 0. F of x plus h minus f of x upon x plus h minus x. Now solve it. Limit h tends to 0. X plus h whole square plus 7. X plus h plus 4, f of x is x square plus 7x plus 4 upon h. Open the brackets now. A plus b whole square, a square plus b square plus 2ab plus 7x plus 7h plus 4 minus x square minus 7x minus 4. 7x will get cancelled, x square will get cancelled, and 4 will get cancelled. Now we have left with, so this is the value of f dash x. So f dash x is equals to limit h tends to 0, take h common, h plus 2x plus 7 upon h. So we have left with when h tends to 0, 2x plus 7. Now we want to find the value of f dash 2. So instead of x, put 2 here. 2 into 2, 4 plus 7, 11. And we want the value of f dash 5. 2 into 5, 10 plus 7, 17. Now the next one. For the function f given by f of x as x square minus 6x plus 8, prove that f dash 5 minus 3 times f dash 2 is equals to f dash 8. First we have to find f dash x. That is equals to limit h tends to 0, f of x plus h minus f of x upon x plus h minus x. Now put the value instead of x, put x plus h. X plus h square minus 6 into x plus h plus 8. F of x is x square minus 6x plus 8 upon h. Now open the brackets. A square plus b square plus 2ab minus 6x plus 8 minus minus plus minus 6x plus 6x minus 8 x square will get cancelled. Take h common, h plus 2x minus 6 upon h. Put limit h tends to 0. We have left with 2x minus 6. So this is the value of f dash x. F dash x is equals to 2x minus 6. Now find f dash 5. 2 into 5, 10 minus 6 is 4. F dash 2. 2 into 2, 4 minus 6 minus 2. F dash 8. 2 into 8, 16 minus 6, 10. Now f dash 5 minus 3, f dash 2. F dash 5 has value 4. F dash 2 is minus 2, 4 minus minus plus 3 into 2, 6. 6 plus 4 is 10. That is equals to F dash 8. Note it down.